New tonight, Commerce City police investigating a crash that they say was caused by a wrong-way driver tonight. This was the scene near 72nd and Quebec. This is right near Adams City High School. The driver, suspected of going the wrong way, was taken to the hospital with critical injuries. Another driver was taken to the hospital in serious condition. An extensive investigation is now underway.